Hello and welcome back everybody to another episode of U-Boat. We are still hunting in the Black Pit. We have several contacts, but nothing that I would want to pursue at this time. We have done very, very well. Already 25,000 tons sunk, or more than that actually. And yeah, we're just going to patrol the Black Pit until we are done with our 2,000 kilometers and then see what targets of opportunity present themselves. So unfortunately, our diving and searching doesn't really yield any results yet. Even the contacts that we have fade away. So it looks like we are, yeah, done, more or less. So let's see what we can find after fulfilling the 2,000 kilometers traveling and wait for contacts to come. And we have been heard, a very large group, 16 to 37 ships. Now that requires some attention indeed. Okay, let's try to track them down a little bit. Here we go. Okay, they're going east, obviously, a convoy. Surface the boat, all ahead, full. It's not changed too much. Now, slow down, 50 meters. Surface the boat. Low A reserves, which Gephardt will take care of. So. Yep. Let's go and have a look. Normal. And we need to look at 270 degrees or further out. And obviously, there's something in the way. Okay, we can't see them yet. Okay, where is the ruler? 25 to 30 kilometers. Okay. Now slow down. See if we can see anything now. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Holy moly. Gepard is the compressor. Yes, the compressor is loaded. What is in there? Nothing that we need right now. You are at 29 something. 29 something. And we are overtaking them. Yep, that is exactly what we want. Okay. Oh yes, we are overtaking them by a lot. Down to 50 meters. Okay. Surface the boat again. Gephardt. Excuse me? What the heck do you two think you're doing? Unbelievable. Getting lazy after we sunk 25,000 tons, are we? Okay, let's see what's in our tubes. Torpedo tube, a fat torpedo. T3. Okay, I want this one out. And I want a T3 FAT torpedo. Okay, one, two, three, four, five, six, a lot. Okay. This might be an escort. Yep, that's definitely a 1, 2, 3, 4 stacker. Okay. Periscope depth. Gephardt, do your thing. Yep, four stacker. town class. Potentially a town class. Okay. Go in the other direction. I think she has turned around. Possible they are under attack. This is what I'm looking for. Yes, more of that, please. Another town class. We're slowing down. Now, periscope depth. Unknown ship. Nope, don't want you. Yes, I do want you. Nope. Need to go a little bit further. Ooh, an aircraft carrier. Nice. Let's see how we're doing here. That is the first one, and we are already in front of it. Oh, damn it. Press the wrong button and you're doomed. Here we go. Six. Can't see that. Okay. Definitely not a Bogue. That is an Illustrious. Should I sink an aircraft carrier? Now, dive and slow. The Empire Buckler. Thank you. Vancouver Empire Ruskin. This one is the Empire Homer. No, we want the Empire Ruskin. Homer, need to go between them two.
Change course.
Yeah. Who is that? That is the Silesia.
Calculate torpedo course. Set a course to these coordinates.
Unknown warship, Dido class, obviously. Elk Island. Illustrious class.
Calculate torpedo course. Calculate torpedo course.
Now, go and lower the snorkel mast.
Switch to electric motors. Change course.
Yeah, perfect. Hide periscope. Okay, this one. Already 50%. This one 6%. Go.
Torpedo course. Calculate torpedo course.
Okay. Buckler 80%, Empire Ruskin. Rohr 5, los!
Calculate torpedo course. Calculate torpedo course.
Soundkönig. And Rohr 2, los!
100 meters, 150 meters, 20 seconds, 40 seconds, 150 meters, 10 seconds to impact. It's a hit.
And now we need to escape. Ooh. Blue light. Turn off echo sounder and gyro compass. They got us. Why are you twats loading torpedoes? Seriously. And it seems we are lucky. to get out of here.
Change course. Set a course to these coordinates.
I would love to go after the Illustrious. Elk Island. Dido class. Holy Jeebus.
Set a course to these coordinates. Calculate torpedo course. Change course. Set a course to these coordinates. Periscope depth.
I'm gonna be crazy enough and go after the Illustrious. So that is a really great video. Thank you so much for the continued support. And Skipper Roland signing off.